This is Keth from Delastrico with your daily morning. First, in sport news, the Ohio State men's basketball team clinched its 6th straight win at home on Saturday over Michigan, beating the Wolverines 66-55. This is the Buckeyes 10th win out their past 12 games, which leave with the 13-4 conference record and 13-7 overall. This key win gives Ohio State a shot at a partial conference championship if Michigan State can pull off an upset, the Big Ten staff ranked Purdue in tonight's game. While the Buckeyes celebrated their redeeming conference win, Trinity's mourned lost homes and loved ones after a fatal earthquake. The 8.8 magnitude earthquake shook Chile early Saturday, killing hundreds and distressing millions. Civilians angered by what they believe are futile attempts made by the military and their government to aid survivors have taken to looting. The looting has become so out of control that it is hindering search and rescue operations, as well as causing fires and other damage beyond what the earthquake had already destroyed. This is Keith Ruel with Delastrico from Bulwat National High School. I love it when you call.